Hello and welcome to Cronkite Percussion Minute. We're going to look at starting a fill on the bass drum, but on the E of the group of 16th notes, one E and a. So we're playing the last two 16ths with the hands. It's actually a three-figure fill. But because you don't start on the beat, you start on the E, sounds a lot funkier, syncopated. Here's faster. I really like this one. It just feels very funky and just slightly different. So give it a try, and I'll see you next time.